Welcome back from the break. Still with the beef, just want to kill one now. And I'm inside by hand again. So we got a new, another recipe, close to the first one, in different way.
Minute beef mince kebab. You will need 500 grams of beef mince, 1 cup of coconut milk or cream, mixture of mixed herbs, 1 tablespoon of cajun, 1 tablespoon of allspice, 2 tablespoons of turmeric powder, 2 tablespoons of olive oil, 2 tablespoons of barbecue sauce, 2 tablespoons of tomato sauce, 2 lemon, half onion, 3 cloves of garlic.
So I'm going to blend everything together. We're going to start now. So we get the garlic first. I will mince it up. Garlic is good for you. Like I said, there's not a fancy recipe I'm doing it. It's an easy one for a Sunday afternoon and relaxing on the beach and something I'm using especially to do. It's excellent. So I got my garlic and I coarse up a little bit, not too much. And I put him in there. And I got my onion up here. Then I will cut finely too. So you will not get big piece and big piece. Yeah, a bit of onion. I'm not going to put too much actually. Like I said before, I'm not an onion. Of course, he's sitting down there in the front of the television with the aircon. Feel sorry for me in the hot sun here being Gary. All right, now. Oh, look at me. Coconut cream, yeah. All right, so I'm not going to put them all. I will put half only. Okay, so a bit of coconut cream. I don't want them to make them too soggy, up to you. If you stay overnight in a fridge, yes. But because we don't have to stay overnight up here tonight, so we'll make it fast for you. Okay, I'm going to put the herbs. All the herbs up here. Turmeric, I love turmeric. What a turmeric will do, it will hold the meat together too. When the meat will start to get juicy, the turmeric will hold the whole things together. Turmeric. There we are. I will have a bit of that one. I will have not. That's for after. Let's mix that one first. I get one lemon. Get the juice of the lemon. The seeds on the side. If you like the seed, you could put them in. It's up to you. You want to save money? Up to you. There we have all the ingredients are together. Let's get dirty. Let's go and mix it. Ah, that's nice. What the coconut milk will do, that will give a flavor, an excellent flavor. I like coconuts. It's not a milk, it's a twinish of cream. It's beautiful. Okay, you want a texture like, big like a mashy-mashy, huh? You see, that's what we're going to do. We're going to get one piece, like that. That's what we're going to get. We're going to get a piece like that. We're going to get a stick. We're going to put him on a stick. And we're going to roll them up. Roll it. So you want the stick to be on the middle, huh? Roll them up, roll them up. Roll them up to here. So you make it long so they don't stay 10 hours on the barbecue, huh? There we are. That's one of the sticks you make like that. Same principle, olive oil on top. We go on top, barbecue. So we get a bit of meat, but one little hand. You roll it up, see it's nice and moist. So we flatten it a little bit with your hand. We get the stick, put him on the middle, roll them up, roll them up. This is what you do, things like that. If you want to, you could, it's not only for barbecue, if you wish, to deep fry them, you just put them in a beer batter, put breadcrumb on it and deep fry them. I'm doing the barbecue one for you today. That's why I'm doing that one. Here we are, another one. Lovely, beautiful. We go straight on it. Oh, François, you forgot the olive oil. Bad boy. So we're going to do it like that again. We put them up here. See, one more. So, see the meat, nice. Color. Not much spice on it, beautiful. Get your statistic. Put him on the middle, close him up, hold him up, bit, and now, that's it, bit of flavor, bit of oil, sorry, and put him on the barbecue. Last one. That's the last one now. Okay. Oh, that's going to be a big one, that one. That's mine. That's going to be a big one. So I'm going to get some off because I don't want to be like that. I'm going to do the same. There we are. Bam, bam, bam. And it's the same. You remember my previous recipe for the hamburger? Well, use the same meat. That's perfect. That meat is greasy and stick together. Don't use the prime meat. Or, if you wish, get lamb if you want to. That's the same. Or chicken, up to you. I don't eat beef today. Ah, again. A bit on that one. A bit on that one. Let them cook for 10 to 15 minutes. And we come back and we're going to plate it. I'm going for a swim now. Thank you. I'm hot. See you later. It's been cooking for 15, 20 minutes now. Now it's time to turn them around. Give it a bit of color on the side. As you see, it's perfect. The meat is holding because all the spice in there. And I turn them around. I will give them 5, 10 minutes. Give the color and I will plate them. All right, yeah, I've got my plate up here. They should be cooked enough now. Don't want to overcook them. So I will get one. Can I put it here? Blah, blah, blah. That's very easy. Like I said, that's a minute meal. Doesn't take long time. Takes 5 minutes to make it. Cooking is like reading a book. If you read a good book, you'll be a good cook. Oh, hey, you see what I'm saying? If you be a good cook, if you read a good book, you'll be a good cook. And I'm right. Okay, there we are. There we are, ready. Coconut kebab with beef and turmeric. Okay. Coconut kebab and turmeric. One of my recipes, one of the things you will find only a taste of PNG. Enjoy your meal. It's a fast meal, it's a good meal, it's a quick meal. I don't 500 grams of meat, I don't 4 kebab. Bon appétit. Je vais put them down there, that's how you serve it. Dear viewer, I want to hear from you. The show is for you and for me and for everybody. Please contact us on tasteofpng@amtv.com.pg. I want to hear from you. In the meantime, I've done enough for today. It's the time for me to go. And as you see, I'm all red, I've been cooked too. The beef cook on the barbecue, I'm cooked with the hot sun. But it was a pleasure to be with you again today. Dear viewer, love you all. God bless you. Au revoir.
Taste of PNG is brought to you by Origin Energy.